Rising above the Pratamak Hill area of Pattaya is the newly completed The Peak Towers. It's the latest in a long line of successful projects by the Heights Holdings Group, who know the Pattaya property market. They've already completed 18 successful projects around Pratamak Hill and Wongamat, the two very popular property hubs on the headlands either end of Pattaya Beach.
Well, The Peak Towers is our premium high-rise development, and it's located in Pratamak, which is what they call the Beverly Hills of Pattaya. It's designed strategically to give the majority of residents an ocean view, and on that side of the city in particular, the evening are stunning sunset views.
Not only views, but views in every direction, to the north and south of Pattaya's coastline and out across Cozy Beach to the Gulf of Thailand. On site, you have three pool areas, including an infinity pool right on top with a rooftop gym as well, a multi-level covered car park on site, spa and fitness facilities, and a business centre.
So the Peak Towers has got a great location in Pratamak, yeah. Downtown Pattaya is just 5 minutes away by car. The major transport link to the city also right on the doorstep, so access is very easy in and out from the city. And also there's an eclectic mix of bars and restaurants very close by for residents to enjoy.
Around Pratamak Hill are some of Pattaya's best restaurants, cafes, and plenty of shopping around the Cozy Beach area, including the Sky Gallery, the Chocolate Factory, the Cliff Seaview Restaurant, the Royal Varuna Yacht Club, and many more. The actual Cozy Beach is a short 400-metre walk away from the Peak Towers. From the Peak Towers, it's just 10 to 15 minutes drive to Jomtien Beach to the south and Pattaya's tourist hub to the near north. The hub of Central Festival and the popular Walking Street are within 10 minutes drive, or you could easily walk to Walking Street from the Peak Towers. Bangkok Sawanapom Airport is a 90-minute drive and the local Utapao International Airport is 45 minutes away. Utapao has recently had significant upgrades and is now poised for the recent surge of tourists into the region. The Peak Towers is 30 stories high, divided up into two main buildings, with every effort in the design to make sure your unit has a great view. There's plenty of choices, from studios up to two bedroom.
So in total there's 470 units in the whole project. We start at 31 square metre studios, the one bedrooms come in at 43.5 square metres, with the two bedrooms starting at 81.5 square metres.
So what are you going to pay for your standard studio, one bedroom and two bedroom units?
The starting price for the studios are around 2.4 million, one bedroom start around 3.3 million, with the two bedrooms starting around 6.2 million.
Additionally, you'll pay monthly maintenance fees of 45 baht per square metre. For your peace of mind, there's full rental management services available at the Peak Towers.
Over the last few years, there's been a lot of investment into Pattaya from the government here. Facilities have improved, amenities have improved, the infrastructure has improved. There's a lot of foreign investment coming into the city. Prices are on the rise. There's so much more to do here than before.
To find out more about the Peak Towers, send an email to info@fazwaz.com or see more about the Peak Towers by logging into fazwaz.com.
The Peak Towers offers fantastic views from the ocean, from the sunset. It's in probably the best area in the city in Pratamak. You've got some great restaurants nearby, endless bars to choose from, and you're only 5 minutes away from downtown city centre.